Okay, so you simply press Control Shift Escape to open the Task Manager, then select the game, and you simply set the priority from normal to real time. That's everything that you have to do, and this will solve your problem. The game after that will work as smoothly as possible, and you won't get any lag after a period of time. So yeah, this is the fix. In the following sequences, I will present you how I connected to the game and my settings. We simply go to the quest link, and we actually connect using the air link. We're gonna launch. We're waiting for the connection to succeed. After that, we're going to start the game exactly as we know. But before doing that, I recommended to go here and choose a value between 50 and 200. See what's good for you. In my case, I use 50 because it's more fast. The speed is fast, and you won't sense any lag. But you can go with the 100, 150. And check how it's working on your case and how you like, because when you increase this one, you're gonna see you're gonna have higher visual quality, but the performance might be may be affected. After that, going into the monitor one, and I'm going to start the game. That's what you have to do first time. Yes, here. Okay, so we're right here. Oh! Oh! Okay.
Left.
Okay, so we had to get the dust. Okay. Get the dust. We can see that right now we don't sense any lag or something like that, but after a period of time you're gonna see that the lag will appear. Okay, I'm going to show you how you can change the settings using your Oculus Quest. So you have to open the Task Manager before, open it on a second monitor. After that, you simply use your Oculus Quest. Then you here you select your actually your game, scrolling up here, and you simply can change that option directly from your Oculus Quest. So I wanted to show you this because it's really useful, because you simply open your Task Manager before starting the game, then you can simply change it if you have multiple monitors. But it's working even if you don't have multiple monitors, you can switch tabs. That's really fine, because you can set it from here. After that, we just switch back to the game. We minimize that and we switch back to the game pressing there, and yeah, right now we can play without any interruption, guys. So I'm going to show you a little bit of gameplay here to see how the game is working after that. So yeah,
last
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
That's all, guys. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. And you can see that we don't sense analog and don't have analogs after this setting. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.